You're brave. I would not do this. Snakes are like dogs. I don't want to mess with them if...
Hello. Oh, man. Actually, that's maybe not a ball python.
Oh, then what is it?
It might be.
You still want to pick it up?
Yeah. Oh, I'll still pick it up. I just want it to get its head out so I can...
Coming up.
Oh my gosh.
Please don't strike.
Yeah, I don't know what it is.
I want to start crawling out so that... Sorry, you might have to wash that. Yeah, it's right, it's warm. I just need to grab it behind the head, so I'm trying to get it to look down so I can grab it without it. It just needs to crawl a little more. There we go. I know. This is scary. Maybe it'll just go in the tub itself.
Here, let's scoot it closer.
There we go. Come on. It's really pulling on me. Ooh, that's all muscle. This is a really big snake.
Oh my god.
This is longer than a couple feet. There we go. Nope.
In the tub. Holy crap. Oh my god.
Hold that lid up and keep pushing it down. Need to get the rest of it. It's like stuck down the pipes.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I'm pulling it out of the toilet. This thing is huge. Come on, baby. Just stay in there.
Oh my gosh, I can feel it. Like,
you're gonna have to push down.
Yeah. I mean, I can feel how much force you're using to try to get out of the toilet.
Come on, baby. Don't bite or do anything weird. Just get out of the toilet. This thing's fat.
Oh my god. Is it like stuck in the pipe?
Yeah. Oh, he's coming out.
Okay. Alright, good. Just make sure his head's not over there.
It's coming over here. Oh, we're gonna leave the blanket in there with him so he
can warm. Oh! Yep, no.
Okay. Just gotta get the rest of
here,
it.
Here, let me
toilet water. That's seriously what I'm worrying about right now. Yeah. Come on, baby. We're just trying to get you in the tub. Come on. Oh. Almost there. Okay. Come on.
Can you still see his head?
This thing is like 4 or 5 feet long, I lied.
Oh my gosh. Come on. Can you still see his head? Oh, there's his tail. All right.
I'm just gonna throw it in there and... Woo!